Oh, it's restarted. Okay.
Hey, Cal. You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aigito shortly.
Yes.
We must...
Master, are you okay?
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
T'Pol's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What's that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
Near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo lift.
Need to keep moving.
Take him out!
On your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead! escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin to the airlock. Send back up. Gyro's control is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now. The door controls! Discipline. Let fear break your connection to the Force. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No! Shattered. Useless. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
Okay, BD. What is it?
He's got Koa's blood. We can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
I Malakos. Former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No. No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Seer, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
The Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Now, BD.
What'd Duken. I got dead witches crawling all over my ship.
Just go.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. Storm, temple. It all feels connected somehow. Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Not much to see, is there? I should head back down. My face is going numb. Used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
I think you'd be getting hypothermia, mate.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Let's look. Very nice. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Stronger. Let's hurry. Get out of here. I promise.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption.
Okay.
Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them for me. I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance.
all I got time for today.